companion you gave me last year.
Oh, God. What have you done? You mean it's still here?
Yeah. I'm here.
And we're getting married. Heard you're responsible for that new coat of green on the wall.
We're supposed to kill it, not
Looks
fall
nice.
In love with it.
What kind of person pals around with a robot?
Why would I want to kill the only
Oh, my
other
God. You're not
island.
A synth, are you?
Not a person. She's a robot. I brought her here to challenge you and to keep your survival
we'll find out.
Intact. Perhaps if necessary, put you out of your
What,
what
you
do you have? I forget.
And just say yes. It's all
yes?
you understand.
Ah,
fans.
Got it.
She's probably completely insane, engaging at minimum distance. For all she's been on
I see.
You think that way about my wife,
Bill? I'm
hey,
sorry.
That
but I'm gonna have to put her down.
The baby.
Oh,
stand aside, you fool.
What am I doing here? Oh, so we're talking to Valentine. I got very distracted.
Where it is?
By Takeshi. Takeshi?
Why did anyone even go there?
Takahashi. I was close. All right, Valentine, you and I gotta have a conversation.
Told you your luck wouldn't last forever.
Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
It's important. I know you must be busy, but I won't take much of your time, miss. It's important.
You don't get it. The detective, he's gone. Missing.
I feel like I was quite nice about
Picture
that.
On milk carton time?
If only it was that simple, right? Nick disappeared working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman.
Yeah, I gotta go punch a bunch of mafiosos in the face.
There's an old vault down there they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
I'll find him.
I don't need to ask for money.
Thank you.
Hey, do my wait, my back is fixed now?
He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please hurry.
So wait, my back is fixed now? Alright, well I'm okay with that. I had like a gas canister attached to it. Also, level up! Oh yes! Yes, 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 yes. That's 80%. Critical in bats will. Oh, we're getting there, man. So now our power fist is pretty damn powerful. And I'm happy about this. Where are we sitting at now? 75? That doesn't seem right. Should it be higher than that? 86. All right, cool. I hadn't gotten the power. Actually, I hadn't gotten the perk yet. Well, I'm a single man, We're now a bad Marvel Netflix show? Oh my god. I've been fist for a long time, though. Okay. Am I headed? Oh boy. Well, time to have my FPS tank like a mofo. Yeah, we have Curie now. It's great. I did Vault 81 in about 5 minutes, chat. It was amazing. I walked in, I punched a button, I got in the vault, I jumped through a wall, died, got respawned in the elevator shaft, took the elevator down, talked to Curie, got the cure, talked to the doctor, left. It was great. It was fantastic, even. It's fantastic. This load time, though, holy crap. Oh my god, dude. Did I break the game? Was I not allowed to go there? There we go. All right. Jesus Christ.
Why, imagine if that egg was shaped like a square. Or worse yet, a banana. That would be a cruel joke indeed. And aren't
go ahead and
you lucky that yum yum deviled eggs are the same. Perfectly round and contoured.
Boylston Club.
Each egg is hard-boiled to perfection. confection and stuffed with generous helpings of mayonnaise, salt, and mustard.
Me
can't. I believe you're supposed to fight a police report, yes? And all the little things
so they're grade A all the way.
God, you're so cute, Curie. Alright, here we go. Follow Freedom's Lantern. Forget how this works.
Welcome, Patriot, to Boston Common. The start of the.
Doesn't matter. We'll go this way. For purposes of helping our good bro.
Number one AM station in all of Boston.
Yeah, I already fought Swan. That's how I have the power fist that I have, actually. It's quite killing. I beat Swan on very hard with a knife. Just want to mention that. I stabbed Swan to death. Follow the red trail? I just did, Xbox. That's where the red trail ends.
I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this plate.
Wait, what is this? Oh, yeah, I remember that. Art's hair. I love that dude.
I still say Malone's weak. I caught that detective snooping around.
Hey, Trigger Man.
Locked him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
As this oven roasted from Spring Valley.
Hey, dog. Yeah, you stupid. My time is
here. You poor, poor man. You didn't know.
Where's my balls?
Where am I? How did I hit him from there? All right, I'm not even gonna talk about it. It's fine. Boop. I didn't know that guy was a Pez dispenser. Dude, that guy is versatile. Someone tell his agent. Juicy.
I don't know if I should listen to you, Whiskers. You're the one who told me there were bones inside the master.
And I was right, wasn't I?
Oh, shit.
Bones and you know what to do with.
It's fine.
It's true. There were a lot of bones inside.
Why would you arm the, like, who? What if one of your employees went in that toilet? Like, no one else is here besides you guys.
All right, here goes.
I'm just saying. That seems like a poor use of resources. Why was there a... Why is there not a toilet here?
That's weird. I smell something.
Take
the
soap. Oh, I need that.
But it sure doesn't smell actually. Like chicken.
GNN, huh? If only. So I'm not gonna be able to talk my way out of this next conversation because I do not have the charisma for it.
And now, a word from our sponsors.
Don't worry about it. No, dog, doggo, doggo.
Here. Grab that. Over there.
I wanna be able to harm them. I want to do the harm.
Genetically engineered for maximum soft. And starting next week, the Gideon Bro Cup can be yours for
which one of you lost him, huh?
$15,999.
Dude, Blonca just showing up, folks. Oh god. Maybe not the best decision just running in and face taking a bunch of bullets.
And now, the music.
Sorry, dude. Really? Get out of here. Down. Probably should use loose blunts, in fact. Is this the new Vegas mod? No. I'm playing Fallout 4, like actually Fallout 4, man. Oh, no, because my armor, sorry. I just have the NCR bonus thing. Core. Hey, man. Whew. What was that? What was that sound that he made? I'm not feeling too great, guys. It's okay, Blanca is invincible. Whew. It all worked out. You alright, Curie, wherever you are? There we go. Sorry, there's just, it's tradition. There was, I just got offended one time when an evil villain said that heads will roll, and then I took it personally, and so now I just gotta have a second. This guy's head is real sturdy. I know it was a joke, but you know.
This is Atomic Radio. And now, an important public service announcement.
Got it.
And now, some history. On this date in 1962, the home team faced up against that mighty juggernaut from San Francisco.
I will take that free health recovery.
Would go to extra innings.
I almost punched Dog in the face. I got really scared.
Or rather, after the night was over, as the game went well into the daytime. Here's what the San Francisco
really nothing here?
Had to say.
Oh.
Skipper, you had Marshall on the mound today, and he was the bee's knees, the real Dominican
devil. Oh.
But given how many innings he drew, can he continue to...
Yeah, I forgot that, like, I don't set off traps anymore.
I think he can. He's our horse, and we're gonna ride him.
Can you get out of
the... What about your thoughts on what the Millville media said after the game? He said by tomorrow he's forecasting on a full shower of baseballs up in the upper deck. Do you see your team jitterbugging around him? Or will you invite him to the dance with a little chin music?
We don't have to pitch to him. That's what you're asking. It doesn't matter how good you're...
Down I go, I suppose.
You can always take the bat out of his hand.
Is that what y'all planning to do, Coach? Give him the old four-finger wackaroo?
You'll see.
Well, the next night, the skipper, true to his word, walked the meteor five times. Unfortunately for him, the man batting after him provided enough fireworks to light up the sky 10 times over. And the home team took a trophy home on this date in 1962.
What goes up? Nice, Roman. It's a good game. Tsaikovsky! Thank you for 21 months in a row. Welcome back. Somebody I can teleport to, you know? Really? Here we are. Hi, Trigger Man.
Got a nice pair of red shoes.
Oh my god, her talking in slow-mo is a... It's... beautiful, beautiful. Thank you, Todd Howard.
Walt, I suppose it's worth investigating.
Sleep. Always sleep. It's good for you. Didn't do the jump I wanted to do. Stick it in. I remember seeing the Vault 111 trailer with the...
Oh.
Doggo, why?
When they open the door, why'd that thing so loud?
I may have detected unusual behavior.
Hey!
You just had to not poke your head out and you would have lived. But you fucked up, dude. Can't blame me for that. For you being an idiot.
Ha!
I'm looking the wrong way. Nice bet. I wonder why it says novice. I just don't know. Is it the color on it, maybe? I don't know.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to blow this kind of gun all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job, they'll go nowhere. Keep that
Oh, I thought it was gonna be a longer conversation than it was.
What?
Good fight.
What?
Someone is nearby. Perhaps they are friendly.
Curious, I'm sure they're friendly. You know what? Fine. No more sneaking. We're bum rushing. Legendary trigger, man. Oh, I gotta handle you. Special. Aw. Fart, dude. Can't get any good weapons, man. Good, bad.
They've just come to expect that we'll no matter how many times.
Facing the wrong way, stupid.
Ooh. Because in the food service industry, we understand there's no
caution. I am equipped with the fastest.
I'm really happy I remember that hitting tab during VATS cancels it, so it makes things go a little faster. Oh, that's right, you drop down like Batman. I forgot about that. Isn't there... There's some bad shit down there.
Surely we can leave the
I don't remember.
Still got some fight left in ya!
Looking the wrong way, doofus.
Can result in a variety of injuries.
Good job. I'm proud of you, Blonca.
You gotta get me off this island. It's inhumane.
I'm sorry, Phil, but the state says there's no room for you in a normal prison.
Where?
I realize it could be difficult living under these.
Who gave these guys their own vault? Got a lot more space. Probably Craig. Fucking. God damn it, Craig.
The loneliness.
Not everyone gets their own vault.
I know. Every time I bring you supplies,
But the boss said that we should take care of. Yeah, well, he's not here.
Okay. How you doing in there, Valentine? Feeling hungry?
I'll try, Phil.
Want a snack?
I don't think
keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Don't give me that crap, Valentine. You know nothing, you got nothing.
Really? I saw him writing your name down in that black book of his. Lousy, cheating card shark, I think were his exact words.
Sure.
Then he struck the name across three times.
Three strikes?
Now, do me a favor,
in the black book? But I never...
Strictly off the
no.
I don't want anyone on the ship.
I gotta smooth this over. Fast.
I've shown dominance over the fellow dino.
Unconstitutional. You've been granted a full garden. You're free.
Wow. You gotta hack that terminal to open up this door.
I got you, fam. No worries.
Well then, what are we waiting for?
Take a number.
For?
Oh my god. Hold on first, gotta.
Yes!
Speech! Nice.
My knight in shining armor. Question is, why does he come all this way? Risk life and limb. An old private eye.
Do I have the Valentine one too? For better sense? I can't remember.
My son, Sean, is missing.
What? That we all already know because we played this game a million times.
But I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? Well, you came to the right man, if not the right place. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
All right.
Malone's crew here used to be small time, muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players. So they found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. An empty vault. Perfect hideout.
Hold up. I hear some of them coming. There they are. How do you want to play this?
Nick,
you really want to do this here with these human cockroaches around every corner?
Quit razzing that detective and get down here. Where the heck is he?
Are they gonna move? Oh, yes. Hold on, I gotta polish my my fist. Don't worry, no one's in here. Ignore that dog completely.
Wait, the hell?
Oh, you poor man! Dude, I was really hoping I could be like the Matrix and just teleport around before anyone saw me. Like, as the gun was still falling. Oh, I was gonna be so excited. That would have been so cool. Like an action movie. Well, I'm pretty sure this entire playthrough has been one action movie. It even had the filler episodes where I got my ass kicked. I mean, sorry, action anime, I guess then. Whatever. I mean, listen, they saw you, Dingus.
Let me see if I can get it open.
Only opens with a key.
Almost got it. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
I think they're at the top of these stairs, maybe?
Oop.
You gotta pay more attention, dude.
What? Using a scalpel or something?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So good. Dude, the disarm is so good. Oh, I'm sorry, sir. Hold that for me. Thank you. Hey, quick nap. Valentine, you okay with that?
Damn it.
Is a man.
Eat that, and I'll have steak.
More stairs? Who built this damn vault? A fitness instructor?
Wow. How do you. You're a robot man. Do you even care about things like stairs? Did you just hit me with the butt of your gun? Have you ever been impaled by, like, metal bits? I didn't have to do this. I don't know what I was trying to say here. Thanks, dog meat. Appreciate you.
Don't worry, Gary.
Real quick, just gonna take a nap.
Translate that report into Mandarin anytime soon. That's because
Thanks for watching over me, Valentine. I love you.
Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous.
Isn't there gold bars here somewhere? Is that somewhere else? I can't remember.
Okay, got it. I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
I wish... Rebar! That was the word. I couldn't think of it. I was like, I know what it is. That is... My brain broke. Alright. I tried. Alright, I tried to make the jokes. I tried to make the ha-has. Hey, Shino. Don't you give me that face, weirdo. Don't give me that face.
Nikki, what are you doing? You come into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing dame, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to Daddy, shall I?
Should've left it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle. You hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing.
My dick is very public, sir.
I told you we should have just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Dala, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this guy doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought him here to rub us all out.
Encourage violence.
Skinny's no good for you, Darla. You put a bullet in him, and I just might let you go.
What kind of girl do you think I am?
Curious like that. I'm sorry, Curious. Well. One down. Skinny's down. Sorry, Darla.
Well, so much for Skinny Malone. I think he's lighter or heavier with all those holes in him. And a bullet.
Sorry.
It's going to be an awkward conversation with Darla's parents when I tell them their daughter hits the big one. Well, at least the case is closed. Let's get out of here. There's a service ladder that should take us right to the surface.
Sorry about your leg. Don't sass me. Okay. Wait, how did you die?
And now a word from our sponsors.
Well, whatever.
Hey there. Why don't you...
Do I have to walk all the way out of here? Oh, I guess I do. Oh, I know, there's the faster way to get outside.
You know what I want, don't you? I want you to take it off. I want you to take it all off. No, not your clothes, handsome. You can keep those on. I want you to take off all that pesky facial hair. And nothing takes it off like the Blades brand razor. Blades. Because if there's one thing a woman like me wants, it's a man who's unafraid to take it off.
Blonca never shave. That's some smart advertising. You're not wrong. Load times for this area suck. It was like, what, like a full minute plus last time I was here? It does get your attention. Have poopy loads of the mods? It's not all the time, Oracle. It's just, it's instances. So basically, anytime I load into an area that has frame rate problems, the load time is going to be garbage. That is what I've realized. So we're loading right next to where Swan is, and that spawn, it takes forever. But if I go to, like, Diamond City, it's super fast. Like, a good indicator is typically when I don't get, like, a load screen that has a tooltip on it. Like, I just have this. Oh my god, I'm a false
look. Look at that Commonwealth sky.
Hey, y'all.
Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me, anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
I have my ways.
Really? Well, I'm glad those ways included shooting down mobsters.
Punching down.
I wasn't looking forward to haunting that place. Now, you mentioned something about your son, Sean, and how he went missing. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
All right.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.
Dunzo's, like, right here. I guess this isn't too... Oh, no, I got 29 looking this way. Oy vey. It's all over the place. Oh my god.
I recommend against stepping on those again. It is hazardous for your health.
Cars explode.
Perhaps tissue symptoms in order.
Okay. Cut the shit. Who is that?
I don't know who that was. It was somebody. You'll never find out who. Right away. Oh, they had a comfy pillow. And a skull. Great. All right, Diamond City. Away we go. I said away. Oh.
What the hell was that?
I just want to walk away. You go, birds. They're all on treadmills. They just flap instinctively. You know what I mean? Hey. Rude. Can I try? Okay, great. Chop that meat. Cool guys don't look, I mean, listen, I never claimed I was a cool guy, you know?
You found the best radio station.
Let's start the old Batman and Robin transition scene, with like the spinny bat. Or am I thinking of something else?
That's a real one.
Why are you growling at that dude, man?
Around here, we call your haircut.
Fine, doggo. Calm down. No be anger.
In a game that would go to extra innings. 21 all told before the night was over. Or rather, after the night was over, as the game went well into the daytime. Here's what the San Francisco skipper had to say.
Skipper, you had Marshall on the mound today, and he was the bee's knees, the real Dominican dandy. But
don't
given how
be
many
caught dead! Hey, protection from Commonwealth weaponry!
I think he can. He's out.
You steal, we... Unless I said you steal, you die. And that was... Double took that. Before watching this, got the VR version. Nice, Briar. Here, plate skip.
Here,
Nick.
I love it. My version's not as authentic as the vanilla experience is, but, you know.
Mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at death.
Someday, yeah, that's the plan, Briar.
Laugh back.
Not as long as I got a few friends to back me up.
You saved Nick, this agency, and my job. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Metal detective delivery at your service.
Happy to be in a niche market, that's for sure. Here. I know an amount wasn't on the table when you went out to find him, but You deserve a reward. Plus a little something extra. You know, if you're looking for work and don't mind putting on the detective hat...
Ah, trench coat and fedora. Whoa. Nice.
One case at a time, Ellie. Our new friend needs our help first. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable.
I'd like to take a nap. I can't. I'm so hurt. All right, interview time.
When you're trying to find someone who's gone missing,
Never mind.
Tell me everything you can, no matter how painful it might be.
Describe the murder.
My wife was...
haunts my dreams every night.
Murdered. She was trying to keep them from taking Sean.
I still love his mouth.
They just...
It's okay. You don't need to say anything more.
So, we're talking about a group of cold-hearted killers. But they waited until something went wrong to resort to violence. What else can you tell me?
The kidnappers.
They didn't say much. But I remember they called me the backup.
So we're talking a small team. Professionals. The kind that know to keep their lips tight when they're on the job. Not sure what the backup means, though. Anything else you remember?
We're looking for my son, Sean. He's less than a year old. Why would anyone take him?
Good question. Why your family in particular? Why an infant? Someone would be taking on all of his care, and a baby needs a lot of it. Now that confirms it. This isn't a random kidnapping. Whoever took your kid had an agenda.
Still trying to figure out why Nick is kind of all fucked up in the neck area.
Raiders, super mutants,
more than usual.
And of course, there's the Institute.
I know what they are.
Who were the gunners?
High-end mercenaries. No job too brutal. They're in the running as likely suspects. They wouldn't be the ones pulling the strings.
Is it the Institute?
The Institute is responsible?
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Something goes wrong, everyone blames them. Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs strip whole towns for parts, killing everything in their way. Then you got the newer models, good as human, infiltrate cities and pull strings from the shadows. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, or where they are. Not even me. And I'm a synth myself.
I hope so, Ryan, but I really don't know. Anyway.
Don't lie to me, Nick. You're one of them. They made you.
Yeah, I've heard it all before.
Kieran is like, oh no, it's because she's also a robot.
Blah, blah, blah.
My bad.
The truth is, people smart enough
to... Blanca lash out, not mean, sorry, please forgive.
Arrogant enough to throw their unwanted trash into the Commonwealth to fend for itself.
Either way, I need to find Sean.
You're right. The speculation is getting us off track. Let's focus on what you saw. What did these kidnappers look like?
Bald scar.
One of them came right up to me. Bald head. Scar across his left eye.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
No.
They never said their names.
Way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but... no one knows who his employer is.
And he bought a house here in town, right? And he had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West Stands.
Okay.
The boy with him was around 10 years old.
It's Sean.
It has to be. Somehow.
Don't jump the gun on me. You said you were looking for an infant, remember? That's over 9 years difference by my count. Look, maybe he has a son of his own. Maybe it's someone else's kid. Either way, they both vanished a while back. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last...
well, bye, desk.
Snoop out where he went.
Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two should still be careful.
I always am.
Do what I can. One man's junk is another man's treasure.
All right, follow Nick. I can do that. Can I sleep yet? Nope.
Hope
great.
Find them.
Where's the best place to
I'm just gonna eat a steak.
That would be the Statesman Hotel.
And
what if I was?
Steak.
What? If I was a Nazi, what would be the best hotel to stay in? Why would you want to know that? Because I'm
tracking some gourds.
Monster.
Did I just have the irradiated blood? No, I didn't. Okay, I thought I did for a moment. I was like, shit. I'm looking for Bethesda. No, I did drink the irradiated blood. Well, that's not something you ever stick in your body. Like, ever. Ever.
My God, it's you. It's really you.
Yes, it's me. How did you know I was alive?
I heard rumors.
I didn't want Ellie to hear this, but I think you should know. Everything I dug up about Kellogg before his disappearance.
Greg, you best been Valentine.
He's more than just a nurse.
Oh my God.
He's a professional.
Scare the hell out of me, Mickey.
Clean. She ain't like those thorough. Has no enemies because they're all dead.
Imagine their surprise except when they also find out I'm
9-1 odds says he's our man. It's more than just you.
I think this is the one where I gotta search his house and I gotta activate like the brain memory thing. I forgot
small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later. Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off.
Soon enough, when I give the order to invade.
Is what they're saying true, Howard?
Yes, Loretta.
Escort quests! Boring in every game.
What?
Wait.
Nick.
That's not what you're
thank
doing.
You.
What's this all about?
It's about your affair with my mother. But suddenly, that doesn't seem
here we are. Keep an eye out, will you?
So what
see if I
now?
Can get this open.
Are you going to turn me in? Your own fiancé. The father of your half-sister.
I mean, no one's here, dude.
One heck
well,
of a lock.
Way,
something to hide, Kellogg?
I could just punch the door open.
Call whatever passes for a Gestapo in this country.
Blanca Makoto!
I'm the son of one of the greatest military tacticians in the history of mankind. You'll never catch me alive!
See if you can't get that door to open.
Lock's really strong.
Yep.
Hey, Valentine.
Really you can't get through that door. Off. No
nope.
Luck? Guess we'll need to find
the
key.
Smart. So how
see that platform
you?
In the distance?
Easy.
Near the city entrance?
Everywhere else first.
That's the elevator
and
to the mayor's office.
That,
why don't you go ask
where
around
to...
there?
Oh, no, he has I'm Kellogg's house key. That's
I
right.
Give me this lock.
I remember now. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. I forgot for a moment there was fall damage, and I had, like, a moment of, like, true fear that I would have to do that entire walking segment again because I just decided to run and jump off something. Blanca not happy about that. Boop. What, Gato? I don't know what you're talking about, but gross.
Why doesn't the mayor come out of his office, huh? He's afraid of talking to the press? Bet if I said I was with the Institute, he'd come running.
You ever think maybe you could get a man's attention easier if you use softer words, honey? Maybe shout a little less?
Oh, that reminds me of this article I'm writing about the mayor's affair with a certain airheaded blonde.
Oh, look who it is. What brings you to the mayor's office, huh?
If he wants them. Oh, there we go.
What are you doing here, Piper?
Nuh-uh. Not until it's in print. You can read all about it in the next issue.
I'm not very persuasive. I think I've persuaded one person the entire game.
Piper, the mayor needs to
I'm very
time
bad at
for
persuading.
More responsible citizens.
I was just leaving anyway.
The mayor's receiving visitors as long as they aren't members of the press. Did you need help?
Yes.
So I can just head in and talk to McDonough?
Go right ahead. His office is open. He likes to make time for everyone when he can.
Fantastic. Alright, pardon
no
me.
Funny
excuse
business
me.
Around the mayor. Got it?
I mean, I only practice funny business, so that's not gonna fly. It's privacy though. Just he and I. And my dog and robot friend. It's back here. What the fuck, McDonough? Made of jade. You have a jade lion looking statue. Like, one, I refuse to fucking believe that this dresser would support that giant ass stone lion. There's no way, with the way those supports are built, that that would just crumble under the pressure and split in half. Call bullshit. Bullshit. Bed is owned. Shit. It's corroded bronze! Guys, I know. I'm making a joke because it's the same color. Jade wouldn't even exist really around here. Much less around like this time period. And this part of the world. It's a joke. Either way, still fucking heavy. Way to let facts get in the way of you enjoying a joke, everybody. I'm glad. I'm glad that me implying it was made of jade was far more important than there is a probably ton plus amount of metal condensed in one space. That's fine. No, it's okay. That's fine.
Mayor McDonough.
Okay. It's okay.
Yes.
It's all right.
I remember you, our new arrival.
Whatever.
I wish I was in your shoes.
It's fine.
Getting to see our glorious city for the first time.
I'm not offended.
How can I help you?
It's okay. It's fine. It's all right. It's okay.
A word
about it. I'm just not mad at all. It's fine.
This is Boss Man Blake here telling you about Wicked Shipping, the best, fastest shipping company in all the Commonwealth. Got cargo that needs to be in Springfield by tomorrow.
It's gonna cry now. Anyways, Kellogg's house.
A man named Kellogg used to live in this city. I need to search his house.
I see. Well, whatever reasons you have, I take my citizens' privacy very seriously. Even after they've left, I can't allow you to invade someone else's home.
I'm not invading. I'm visiting while they're gone. He's a kidnapper.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man, Kellogg, kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
I see. I'm sorry, but however horrible the crimes this Mr. Kellogg may have committed, your word alone isn't hard evidence.
I understand. You have rules. Maybe for the right amount, you can bend them a bit.
What? How dare you? I'm a mayor, for God's sake, not some thug for hire.
So that's it? You're not going to help?
Security is part of what keeps Diamond City above the petty squabbles and misfortunes of the Commonwealth. I can't betray that for anything.
Fine. Thanks for nothing.
I know it's disappointing, but I have to think of all the people of Diamond City, not just the needs of one person.
Not an actor. And I don't mean that in a demeaning way. It's just that, as a performer, you're used to being in charge.
I see. So having that control wrenched away from him was difficult. He had trouble letting go.
I would prefer if there was a whole lot less of the King of the Wings. Much rather than the Wings.
You still happy with your choice? That's what I thought.
And now, a word from our sponsors.
McDonough?
Back about this key business, I assume.
Here's some coffee, dear.
I'm sorry, but I cannot condone unlawful searches of people's property.
Is it too hot?
No, honey, it was perfect. The perfect.
Please, Mayor McDonough.
I see.
Mm-hmm. Please, Mayor McDonough.
Can I just spam this until it works?
This, please, Mayor McDonough. This, please, Mayor McDonough. This, please, Mayor McDonough.
I see.
I didn't know if it's like, it says it failed over and over again. But is it a new role every time?
Fine. Thanks for.
It's
a restaurant where they serve nothing but the richest mountain grown coffee you've ever tasted. Come on, I'll show you.
What? You got a staring problem?
Did you need something else?
I need to get into Kellogg's house.
I need to talk to someone about Kellogg's old house in the West Stands.
Mr. Kellogg's residence? He left town a while ago. We foreclosed on the property and locked it up. If there was something belonging to the man that you have a claim on, you could ask the mayor to hear you out. No guarantees.
I mean,
I don't have time. I need that key now.
Why is finding this key so important to you, honey?
Finding my son.
All I want to do is find my son. The man who owned
what,
that
How
house
could you say no to this face?
I've heard the sob stories before, so save them.
Oh, well.
Maybe we can reach an agreement? I just happen to have a pile of caps here.
A gift? For me? Oh, how generous. Oh, there I go again, leaving a key out on my desk and forgetting to put it back.
What does that button do? Does it call the elevator? Does it blow up the planet? No? Alright, cool. Well, that's fine. Do they really foreclose on houses? Is it banks here? Fast travel with gravity. Here. Parkour. Hardcore Blancor. Blanca too good to take traditional forms of transportation. Must use Blancor. Hey, Nick. How do you smoke?
Got the
Don't worry
key
about it.
All right. Let's take a look around.